then a camera in the rear. So this thing can look around the bike in 360 degrees. On this LCD display here, it can give me a rear view. So I've got a clean view of what's going on behind me, rather than the usual mirrors yet. So with a touch of a button, I've gone from